And for the first time ever, we have movement. The number one overall pick in the WNBA draft has been swapped.